We were discussing periodic classification of elements, in which we were discussing the characteristics of the periods. Now we have to discuss characteristics of period, in which two characteristics we discussed. Characteristics of periods, and we will discuss the characteristics of groups. Right? In this, I told you the six characters are there. I told you the six characters. One is valence electron. Second is valency. Third is size of atom. Fourth is metallic character. And the fifth one is chemical reactivity. And the sixth one is nature of oxides. These six characters we will discuss one by one. ठीक है, हमने ये छह characters हैं. We will discuss in case of the periods and in case of the group. हमने कल period कौन सा लिया था? Sodium, magnesium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur, क्लोरीन एंड आर्गन. ठीक है जी, फर्स्ट करैक्टर हमने लिया था वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन, तो वो हमने कैसे करा था? 11 एटॉमिक नंबर. राइट, 281 हाँ जी, हु विल एक्सप्लेन? ध्रुव, अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. ध्रुव मेहता, अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. ध्रुव, अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. जया, अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. Are you listening? Amritpal, unmute yourself. Explain the first characteristic in this case. Amrit, unmute yourself.
मैम आपकी आवाज मुझे सही नहीं आ रही, पता नहीं क्यों.
चेक करो एंड मुझे फर्स्ट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक राइट डाउन. टेल मी द फर्स्ट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक. चलो मैं ही करती हूँ.
वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स बताने की वैलेंसी बतानी है.
फर्स्ट वैलेंस इलेक्ट्रॉन
इंक्रीज होते हैं लेफ्ट टू राइट.
On moving from left to right, all of you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So on moving from left to right in a period, valence electron goes on increasing, right? And what we had discussed, the second property also, characteristic also, valency. It is having +1, +2, +3, ±, -3, -2, -1, and 0. Okay, on moving from left to right in a period, first valency goes on increasing and then it goes on decreasing. Now the third characteristic, that is the size of atom. Size of atom. Right, in this case we can say, or we can see that thing, on moving from left to right in a period, all of you can see valence electron means the electron goes on increasing. आप देख रहे हो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स बढ़ते जा रहे हैं. ठीक है, एक सिंपल पहले जस्ट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड कि ये है. ठीक है, आई एम सेइंग अब इसमें क्या हो रहा है, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर गोइंग ऑन इंक्रीजिंग, मान लो यहाँ वन था टू, ठीक है, या ये तीसरा शेल ले लेते हैं हम, फर्स्ट केस में वन, ठीक है, देन टू, देन थ्री, देन फोर, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर गोइंग ऑन इंक्रीजिंग. अगर इलेक्ट्रॉन्स इफ दे आर इंक्रीजिंग, दे आर एडिंग इन, दैट मीन्स यहाँ पे क्या प्रेजेंट है, प्रोटॉन एंड न्यूट्रॉन, प्रोटॉन्स ऑल्सो इंक्रीजेस. इफ द प्रोटॉन्स इंक्रीजेस, दे विल अट्रैक्ट, और द, ठीक है, प्रोटॉन्स जो क्या करेंगे, इलेक्ट्रॉन्स को अपनी तरफ खींचेंगे. प्रोटॉन्स विल अट्रैक्ट द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स टुवर्ड्स इटसेल्फ. So the size of atom goes on decreasing when we are moving from left to right in a period. Is it clear? When the electrons are added, okay, when the electrons are added in the shell, protons also increases in the nucleus. It will attract the electrons towards itself. So size of atom on moving from left to right, it goes on decreasing. Write down. रीजन भी लिख लो इसके साथ, एंड ये भी लिखो, ऑन मूविंग फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट इन अ पीरियड, साइज ऑफ एटम गोज ऑन डिक्रीजिंग. साइज ऑफ एटम goes on decreasing. ठीक है, साइज ऑफ एटम गोज ऑन डिक्रीजिंग. रीजन लिख लो इसका, यू कैन राइट डाउन द रीजन ऑल्सो. इस रीजन स्पेसिफाई कर लो, बिकॉज ऑन दिस कैरेक्टरिस्टिक द नंबर ऑफ द क्वेश्चन विल कम. ठीक है, दिस इज द डिफरेंट, एक कैरेक्टर आ जाता है. Size of atom goes on decreasing. Write down the reason. Write down. Number of protons and electrons in the atom increases. On moving like this, number of protons and electrons increases. Number of protons and electrons increases. Okay. Due to large positive charge, due to large positive charge on the nucleus, due to large positive charge on the nucleus, electrons are on the electrons are pulled. Electrons are pulled in more close to the nucleus. Electrons are pulled in more close to the nucleus. Reason kya hai? As the number of electrons and protons, number of electrons and protons increases, okay, on moving from left to right, due to the positive charge, yeah, due to the large positive charge, we can say, due to the large positive charge on the nucleus, electrons are pulled in to the nucleus. Electrons are pulled in due to the nucleus. So size of atom goes on decreasing on moving from left to right in a period. Is it clear? This point clear to everyone? Then we will write down the fourth point, fourth characteristics we will discuss. That is the metallic character. Fourth character we will discuss, metallic character. Now, what is the meaning of the metallic character? What is the meaning? Anyone can tell? Just raise your hand if you know the meaning. What is the meaning of metallic? Yeah, what is the meaning of the electropositive or electronegative? Anyone? Hanji Dhruv, unmute yourself.
Ma'am, metallic character is defined as the tendency to lose outermost electron.
Tendency to lose electron. We will not say the outermost. We will just say tendency to lose and acquire the positive charge. हम metals or non-metals in a nutshell or in a very layman language if we want to define the metals, तो हम metals को बोलते हैं the those which loses its electron and acquire the positive charge. These are metals. Now you can see in this period it is having a plus one, plus two, plus three, plus four, minus three, minus two, minus one. तो यहाँ पे क्या है? When it is losing its electron, it acquires a positive charge. When it is gaining electron, it acquires a negative charge. These are electropositive, these are electronegative. So what is the metallic character? What will happen in this case of the periods? On moving from left to right in a period, metallic character goes on decreasing. Metallic character goes on decreasing. Yeah, we can say metallic character element decreases and non-metallic character goes on increasing. So write down on moving from left to right in a period, metallic character of an element decreases character of an element decreases and non-metallic character increases. अच्छा पॉइंट क्लियर है. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द मेटालिक करैक्टर एंड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ नॉन मेटालिक. मेटालिक करैक्टर मींस व्हेन दे एक्वायर द पॉजिटिव चार्ज एंड नॉन मेटालिक मींस व्हेन दे एक्वायर द नेगेटिव चार्ज बाय गेनिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. तो यू कैन सी हियर कि व्हेन इट इज मूविंग फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट इन अ पीरियड वी कैन सी प्लस वन प्लस टू दैट मींस दीज आर मेटल्स एंड एज वी आर मूविंग ओवर देयर दीज आर नॉन मेटल्स. So metallic character goes on decreasing and non-metallic character goes on increasing. Is it clear, bete? This point is clear. Okay. Then write down the fifth point. Then fifth point. Characteristic that is chemical reactivity. Chemical reactivity. Now, what will happen in this case of the chemical reactivity? Chemical reactivity ka matlab kya hai? Ki how the elements are chemically reactive. That means how they are mixing or combining with one another to form a compound. That is called the chemical reactivity. It means how the elements combine to the other elements to form a compound. That is chemical reactivity. Now, in case of the chemical reactivity, in ninth class also you read about ki plus one electron hai. This is the positive one jo hai. When it loses electron, if I am saying the one example sodium, na? And here I am taking example of chlorine. All of you know that it is having a plus one valency and it is having a minus one. Here it is also written plus one and minus one. Okay. Now they will cancel one another and what the compound is formed? NaCl. Means how they are chemically reactive. Or we can say one another thing. You can say this magnesium, it will have a, it is having the two electron in outermost. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, ठीक है 7, it will give its one electron to this chlorine and it will give its one electron to the other. That means magnesium can easily lose its two electron to form a new compound that is MgCl2. तो chemical reactivity का मतलब क्या है? How the elements losing or gaining or sharing, how they are doing it to form a new compound, that is chemical reactivity. Chemical reactivity ka meaning clear hai? ठीक है, कि जैसे कितनी जल्दी अपने इलेक्ट्रॉन्स लूज कर देगा, मीन्स वेन वी आर मूविंग फ्रॉम हेयर टू हेयर, फोर पे जाके ये अपने इलेक्ट्रॉन्स लूज नहीं करेगा, ठीक है, वो गेन करना शुरू कर देते हैं आगे चल के. दैट मीन्स हाउ दीज आर इजीली रिएक्ट टू फॉर्म अ न्यू कंपाउंड, दैट इज केमिकल रिएक्टिविटी. सो राइट डाउन ऑन मूविंग फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट इन अ पीरियड, on moving from left to right in a period, chemical reactivity of element first decreases, chemical reactivity of element first decreases and then increases. What is the meaning of this? Because it is easy to lose one electron. फिर टू पे जाके थोड़ी मुश्किल, फिर थ्री पे जाके और, फोर पे they will not do. ठीक है, फिर थ्री लेने मुश्किल, टू लेने थोड़े कम मुश्किल, वन लेना बिल्कुल easy. So the chemical reactivity of element first decreases and then increases. Is this point clear? Chemical reactivity on moving from left to right in a period, it first goes on decreases and then increases. Reason clear hai bete? Because it is having a one valence electron, it can lose its one electron easily. Then two, quite difficult. Then little bit difficult, then more on as we are moving. So the chemical reactivity goes on decreasing and then increases. Is it clear? Then the sixth characteristic we are going to discuss, that is the nature of oxide. So we can also even write here, yahan pe hum aise likh sakte hain ki these are chemically reactive, aise bhi likh sakte hain, chemically या हाईली रिएक्टिव, वी कैन से हाईली रिएक्टिव क्योंकि इट कैन इजीली लूज इट्स वन इलेक्ट्रॉन, एंड दिस इज आल्सो हाईली रिएक्टिव बिकॉज इट कैन इजीली गेन इट्स वन इलेक्ट्रॉन. हाईली रिएक्टिव वी कैन राइट डाउन लाइक दिस आल्सो. बीच में जाते जाते थोड़े से कम हो जाते हैं, ये तो बिल्कुल ही लीस्ट रिएक्टिव है. ठीक है, दिस इज लीस्ट रिएक्टिव. Is it clear? Next characteristic likho, nature of oxide. Sixth characteristics, nature of oxides. Nature of oxides ka matlab kya hai? That means basic or acidic nature. ठीक है, तो वैसे तो आपको पता है कि metals की nature क्या होती है. ठीक है, मेटल्स आर द बेसिक इन नेचर, है ना, हमने करा हुआ है. एंड जो नॉन मेटल्स है दीज आर एसिडिक इन नेचर. बट वी कैन ऑल्सो सी या वी कैन राइट डाउन द नेचर ऑफ ऑक्साइड. द नेचर ऑफ ऑक्साइड डिक्रीजेस लाइक द यू कैन से बेसिक नेचर. राइट डाउन ऑन मूविंग फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट इन अ पीरियड, basic nature of oxides decreases and acidic nature increases. We can write down basic nature of oxide decreases and acidic nature of oxides increases. ठीक है, सॉरी. इज इट क्लियर बेटे? दीज आर द सिक्स कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ द पीरियड्स. ठीक है, आफ्टर दैट वी विल डिस्कस द सिक्स कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ द ग्रुप.